Hi, and welcome back to me playing Elden Ring. I'm currently in the Atlas Tunnel exploring. I have no idea what's in here. So, stay with me as I wander around fighting things, killing them, and probably dying. And maybe fight a large boss at the end. But the main purpose of being in here is it's a mine. Mine normally has stones. They're always worth robbing. I mean, investigating. Dale! Oh, you jumped at me. Dale ambush. I do like him. I love that this is like one of the few levels where you don't really need to be stealthy, and you're stealthy. Generally, they just don't seem to react. If there's guards, guards will react to you. But these guys... See, yeah, look, there's some guards. Look, I've been shot at. Nothing. No effort to protect their own survival. A lot of the enemies in this area down. Did I grab that smithing stone? I think I did. Two tunnels. I think it's... That's the dead end. Or maybe not. No, it could be a dead end. Look, snails. It's a lot of snails, isn't it? That is definitely the boss in there. Yeah, okay. I agree with the striking for that one. That is a crystal guardian. They're pretty much sturdy and immune to everything apart from striking weapons. Now you can kill them with a slashing weapon. You're just gonna literally be in chip damage. Down to you whether or not you want to do it. Now this, I was actually looking for this area. I saw this earlier when I was on the other side of this cave in the perfumed grotto. Ooh. Yeah, you're talking about the creature that was hanging down from that side. Okay, I think now it's time to take on the boss. We just have to do a quick equipment change. And then we'll be ready. Where are you? I think that'll do. Let's open up this battle. Two of them. So let's even the odds out as usual. How you doing, Mimi? There we go. Victory is ours. Anything else hidden in here? This is quite a small mine. The ball bearing is definitely something that's useful. Someone's trying to fight him with a sword. That's a, as I said, foolish thing to do. Around, here we go to the empty place where everybody's gone. Yep. Now you should be able to offer up more of them. You do. That's good. We'll take up them. Take them. Don't know what they do. Him. So we want that. That's pretty much everything really of worth from that store. Anymore. I haven't activated his side quest yet.
Journey. journey to the capital.
The two fingers will deny.
You may be our...
Nope, still don't care about your daughter. Your adoptive daughter. Just died, disappeared, dead.
Well, I took you no matter. It's all to stay out of your arms then.
Let's go to... I think first things first. That helps a little bit. Straight daggers, straight swords, great swords, lots of swords. I think that's stabby swords, curved swords, colossal curved swords, katanas. Not much I can do about them. Okay. Am I helping the food shop? Let's go back to the Atlas Plateau. That's something we still need to explore, is that. I think it's probably a tower. Easiest way in, I think, is the Atlas Tunnel. The ones I killed earlier have returned. You can hear all that hideous noise that they're making. Yeah, that's the freighter around that entrance. That, so what's technically supposed to be an ambush, I think. I'd say I really have a creep factor with that noise. Poison slug. You're a little bit more normal. Okay. Just waiting for that opportunity to circle in three. It was safe to get in there and whack him one. See, that was the... took me towards it. Oh my god, it's just... there's so many of them. These followers, I'm going with Wormtree's cult. Well, he's undefeated most of these, that by the time they get up, I've done enough damage to them. I hear sparkles. Ah, you're just a red one. Ceridian. There's a broken bridge. Yeah, I see you guys up there. Not that silly. Yeah, this is a crumbled bridge ruins. Let's keep going west. Cause there's another one there. There's a brace coming up, that's a good thing. Where's we going? I hear sparkles, but I don't see sparkles. There's sparkles. Look at that, that area is just there so... so toxic. Sorry, coming. Thank you. How does that look? Dance around my remains. This is why no one likes the blighted statement. Who did that? Him there. There. I reckon it's a wizard's tower now I've done that. I reckon there's three of them to access it. Yeah, I'm not, it looks like I've passed it somehow. Spring step, do I want to just bounce out or bounce in? There's the second one. Opens that map. One there, one there, one there. So it was actually backwards. There's a free thing. So it is actually closer to the grace point. grumble, grumble. Well, it's not hard to find where I was. Calm and breaths. Calm and breaths. Calm and breaths. It appeared about death. I think you can vote up to find it. I know, don't. Where is it? Where is it? I saw it and now I've lost it. Okay. Oh, sorry. So, the Wizard's Tower has now appeared. Down, 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 down. Avoid, avoid, weave, weave, weave. Keep going west. And it is that which wasn't there before. Okay. Oh. There's a ladder. Climb, 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 climb. Just use your spell or memory stone at the top of these. Unseen blade, unseen form, okay. Slumbering egg. because that's at Wizard's Tower. That's the area I want to explore next. To a place we go. To a place we teleport. Which we now rest. Thankfully away from all those rotten blighters. And where's where we're going to end that session as usual. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you guys later. Bye.